A fiddler on the roof. Sounds crazy, no? But in our little school of Horace Mann, you might say, every one of us is a fiddler on the roof. Trying to scratch out a pleasant, simple tune without breaking our necks. It isn't easy, especially during this unprecedented year. There are many obstacles that make life quite annoying. You may ask, how do we cope with all of these unusual challenges we face? That I can tell you in one word. Complaining!
And no one values feature revisions. Records readership is way too low. Classroom is way worse than my cool. My pencil keeps on breaking. Why is it that all of my clubs meet at the same time? Clubs meet at the same time. All my clubs at the same time.
No one participates in online school. What a strange rule. All faces look the same behind the mask. The vaccine made me sore for days. I hate first class.
This paper is due tomorrow.
This whole college process sucks. Why are my friends applying to the same school as me? Got deferred college essays are too tense ups to write in today.
Winter this year is online, so there are no snow days. I got annoying emails for 600 cents or days. I still cannot tell the difference between even and odd days. My teacher will let us elaborate on our essays. I still do not understand what's happening in calculus. Why is it that freshmen don't seem intimidated by us? Middle schoolers are way too loud in the morning on my school bus. I was just 1 point away from getting an A plus.
All the unstructured time between Zoom classes, it seems like such a good and mindful and healthy idea. I must admit that I work to my detriment. I need the structure of school. I don't care about no Zoom fatigue. I want classes. I always lose a textbook, and my friends get annoyed because, well, I text them pages so much, now I'm scared to ask. There's literally so much work, and the synchronous work feels like homework, and there's also homework too, and it's confusing because it feels like double homework. Why can't teachers stick to the time? Mine always goes like 4 minutes over, so I only get 1 minute between consecutive classes to stretch and not look at the screen. I have literally no free time to do anything because the homework load is so much. Because all my teachers just decided to double the homework load because we're at home now.
Interferes with my sleep schedule.